Hello there. Could be tough. And again, I do have this one. Only because the elite was there. basically wait for the escort NPC to respawn here, then do the escort, and once that's done, might need to go train the level 32 skills. And on our way back, deliver the ore sample. The rest of these quests. Actually, Steel Snapshot has to be returned to Thunderbluff. So we fly from Orgrimmar to Thunderbluff, return to the Rip. Fly to Taurajo, return to Ore Sample. Then fly to Freewind Post to return the... The fuck is Fight Ridge posted? Was it this one here? Doesn't say on the map. Now the Incendia Cave also need to be returned to Thunderbluff, so it's on the same trip as we return to Steel Snaps and Rip, so we need to gather those 10 before we Hearthstone to train.
It's too far away.
should have respawned by now. I know it's a slow escort walk, but come on.
Get something first.
Well met. Goodbye.
This fifth mountain name is some sort of trolling attempt by Blizzard when the walking speed is so slow. Snarrow is not bad.